Meantime, we have new information on an explosion in Milwaukee that injured three people.
Ezra Montero reports gas may have been turned on to ignite last month's fire intentionally.
The windows are still boarded up at this duplex here in Milwaukee. This is where a gas explosion injured firefighters and sent a 55-year-old man to the hospital with burns over 70% of his body. Now there's indication this explosion, which not only destroyed the building and rocked the block, may have been done on purpose.
The chaos from June 3rd is something Melvin Goodrum and others living near 38th and Keefe won't forget.
It was police, fire trucks, and people running all over the place.
The duplex, two doors down, exploded from what was a possible gas leak. But court documents obtained by today's TMJ4 reveal investigators believe it was arson and a homicide attempt.
And it's safe to say that this news is coming as a shock to you.
Yes, it is.
Five firefighters, including Battalion Chief Ray Groth, were hurt.
We could have easily have been killed that day.
The 55-year-old man who was moving out of the unit remains in the medical coma with third-degree burns. Court documents show large sums of money were taken from his account days before the explosion. When crews went to inspect the place, they found an open gas valve indicating this may have been an intentional act.
What does that say, in your opinion?
Well, he had enemies.
Since the man is in a coma, investigators can't figure out who his enemies are.
Whatever it is, it don't sound too good for the neighbor because it could have harmed a lot of people.
This building is an eyesore, but neighbors are more concerned now that investigators find those responsible before they hurt someone else. On your side in Milwaukee, Jermont Terry, today's TMJ4.